Have you ever had one of those times that make you appreciate how fortunate you are? This was one of those times for me.
Ain't we lucky we got 'em? Good times.
It started when I flew out of the small Daytona airport. Unlike Atlanta, where the jetway is covered with posters of Delta propaganda, Daytona chose to show relevant local fun imagery, such as a turtle release in Ponce Inlet. We may actually be standing in the background. I get to Atlanta and pick up my rental car. I head over to Paul's house. We wait out the weather, and he chefs up a nice little omelet on the griddle. I make a friend. I make another friend. I take a tour of the Groovin' Parts World Headquarters and Museum. Seen here is an evolution of the folding mirror gear design. We head out to the lake. The skies clear up, but it's still a little cloudy and chilly. We prep the boat regardless, crank some reggae, and help the sun come out. We surf some waves. I tried to get barreled behind a boat on a lake. I drop Paul back off and head to dinner at a place called Moxie Burger. I used to work at an agency called Moxie. Fortunately, not flipping burgers. I hit the sack. The room I stayed in had this cool clock that projected the time on the ceiling. Jim and I head downtown. We stop to see the house that Martin Luther King grew up in. Right around the corner, we pass by the first house my wife and I bought together. A building I used to work in is now the Kadama Meditation Center. We pass by my old neighbor's house. Jim tells me that the owners of our previous house should hire our old gardener from the old Fourth Ward house. Agreed. Our old next-door neighbor just sold his house. It was meticulously restored, period correct. And then we finally made it down to the Porsche Experience Center. We each got assigned a driving instructor and were shown to our cars. Mine was a 2023 911 GT3. After 2 hours of wicked fun wringing out someone else's very expensive sports car, we ate at the restaurant 356. The decor in this place is spectacular, all the way down to the butter. Was the new track a good time? You butter believe it. I blurred out the writer of that joke to protect the guilty. We walked around and checked out some really cool cars, both small and large. I flew back home through a soulless jetway in Atlanta's airport that even Mother Nature seemed to hate. One last dad joke before I got home. This one seemed appropriate for this video. I ended out the trip getting my truck washed. I wish some of my friends would wash their cars too.
This is gonna be good life. This is gonna be good.